everyone, this is Bartending with Brielle. Happy Halloween. Today I'm going to show you how to make a zombie. The zombie is a classic tiki cocktail that Don the Beachcomber created that I thought would be awesome to make for my Halloween episode this year. It's a cocktail with a lot of different ingredients and a lot of alcohol. Lots of booze. It is seriously spooky how much alcohol is in this drink and how easy it is to drink it. So let's jump right in. You'll need some grenadine, some cinnamon simple syrup, some grapefruit juice. The cinnamon syrup and the grapefruit juice are what's known as Don's mix. I separated them out instead of mixing them together because I'm only gonna make a couple of these cocktails. I'll provide the recipe for the cinnamon simple syrup in the drop-down box below. I'm also using homemade grenadine. I'm using Anders Ericsson's version. I will drop that recipe and the link to his video in the description box below. You'll need some fresh lime juice, some velvet falernum, and then you're gonna need a lot of rum. I'm using a spiced rum, a gold rum, and a dark rum. The dark rum is usually gonna be like a 151. I just don't have any right now. So I'm gonna use these three from my local distillery. And then you'll need some absinthe and some Angostura bitters. And I almost forgot, you're gonna need mint for garnish. To start out, it'll be a 1/4 ounce, 7 milliliters of my grenadine. Next up, 1/2 ounce, 15 milliliters of my cinnamon simple syrup. Then it'll be 3/4 ounce, 22 milliliters of my lime juice. Liters of my fresh grapefruit juice. Half an ounce, 15 milliliters of my velvet falernum. One ounce, 30 milliliters of my dark rum. Then 1 1/2 ounces, 45 milliliters each of my gold rum and my spiced rum. Bar spoon of absinthe. Dashes of my Angostura bitters. I'm gonna whip shake everything over some crushed ice. Gonna dump into my glass. And I'm gonna garnish with a big sprig of mint. So I forgot to film the outro, so I've been enjoying my cocktail, but there you have a zombie. Cheers. It's honestly scary. It hides the alcohol so well. There's literally 4 ounces in there, but you do not taste 4 ounces. So please be advised and please drink responsibly. Thanks for watching. Have a happy Halloween. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time.